For decades, he was known and loved by many in Britain and Australia as an avuncular children's entertainer. On Monday, Rolf Harris left court a convicted child sex offender. The 84-year-old was found guilty of 12 charges of indecently assaulting four girls over nearly 20 years from 1968. One victim was as young as 7 or 8. Another was a childhood friend of his daughter, Bindi. Harris had been a mainstay of family TV entertainment in Britain and Australia for more than 50 years. He produced chart hits including Two Little Boys and Timey Kangaroo Down Sport. He's the latest in a string of celebrities to be tried for historic sex offences in Britain. Harris has been given bail and is due to be sentenced on Friday. The judge said a prison term was uppermost in the court's mind.